I'm just on my way to the airport. But as usual, I'm late. Could potentially be missing my flight. I am just gonna go get the train at New Street Station. I'm flying from Birmingham today. I've never flown from there. Tell a lie, I've done it once. I don't really like it. But yeah, so I shall see you guys at the airport. Hopefully, I make my flight on time.
You say I got a touch, so good, so good. Make you never wanna leave, so don't. Dress you like skin tight. Do my hair up real nice. And syncopate my skin to your heart beating. Cause I just wanna look good for you, uh-uh. I just wanna look good for you, uh-uh. Let me show you how proud I am to be yours. Even stressing myself.
Quick flight, literally an hour, took an hour, which is good. So I have arrived in Charles de Gaulle CDG. I didn't even know that word, the name of the airport till today, but oh well. Finally arrived in Paris. I can't believe I'm in Paris. But yes, I am in Paris and it's exciting. Just really gonna get out and see what the country is about, the city is about. I'm too excited, I can't even speak, but yeah. Welcome to Paris. And let's have fun together. Let's go and find my bag. See you later. After all that jazz in the airport, it was time to find my hotel. And my God, the city is so beautiful. It's so vibrant. And the weather, of course, is making everything look so beautiful. It's not like back home in England. Anyway, I better not get lost. I have to find the right hotel because there's two on this trip.
So don't. Gonna wear that dress you like skin tight. Do my hair up real nice. And sink a pain.
Yay! I seem to be making headway towards my hotel. I made it. I'm staying at the Mercure today. Because I'm only going to be in Paris just for one day, so just got something quick and comfortable. Hopefully the rooms are nice though. Let's find out. Ooh, it's very bright, isn't it? Just the tiny bed for me. I don't really like sharing my bed with anyone, so that's why I do solo trips. If you didn't know, now you know. Tiny bed, it's got like a coffee making stuff, and let's just see, that's my suitcase in the corner, it's been brought up already. Just airy, looks really airy. I was told the room actually comes with a view, so I'm very intrigued to see what kind of view I get. Let's just see. Oh, there's a railway I can see. Let me just open up. Right, actually opens out onto the road like a Juliet balcony. Very French. It's quite a busy road though. I hope I can actually sleep through the night, but it is beautiful. I can't wait to get outside. There's the bathroom. Ooh, there's the sliding door, bit creaky, but oh well. Just enough for my stay, just the one day that I'm here. You know when you've only got 24 hours in a day to visit a city and you don't know where to start from? Just look outside a window, take a little walk, and just fall asleep on the bed instead. That makes it all better. Maybe not. Stretch a little, think about life, and get a game plan. But I'm pretty sure food comes first, so we'll see. So I'm just on my way to go and find something to eat, because I haven't eaten all day. It is quite warm, but then I'm conscious that people just stare. So my top's a little bit. So got my jacket on, just in case I get a cold while I'm out. But Fenty's for the help. And I really struggle because it's a zebra crossing, and look at how close it's parked. literally, it's meant to be a zebra crossing, so you let me cross, but it's not in France apparently. Yeah, so on a mission to go some find some food and then decide what we want to do later. So yeah. France is not that clean. It's a little bit dirty. I get why people say Paris is not all that and it's a little bit dirty. Yeah. There's a lot of garbage around the city. So yeah. I get what people say. Oh yeah. We'll see. My opinion might change. But for now, it's okay. Maybe when I see the Eiffel Tower, I'll be in love. But for now, it's okay. Picture which I really want to see, so I'm gonna go in over there and pay for it just to look inside. But I am so happy I got the typical picture. I'm such a little girl, but yes, I get giddy over things like that. The atmosphere here is amazing. It's not too busy, so it's good, but it is behind me. It's just there, just in that corner. It is amazing. I couldn't resist but to get a tourist, a typical tourist photo, as you do when you get to the Louvre. I did get some help from a few Chinese ladies who taught me where to position myself so it looked as if I was on top of the Louvre. But how gorgeous is this view? Just take it all in. I got my €15 ticket just for the museum. If you are coming to the Louvre, I would advise you not to wear any heavy clothing because it is quite warm in there and you will be sweating buckets. So if you're coming in, just bring a t-shirt or just hold on to your jacket. Just don't wear it. It is too hot. The Louvre actually houses mosaics, sculptures, paintings, portraits, just really, really important and just historic events. It just captures them all in like in sculptures and paintings. So if you're going to come into the Louvre, I would advise that you do learn a little bit about the pictures, so at least you're not just staring at them, because if you're an art lover like myself, you would appreciate when you come into the Louvre. But if you're just here for the ride as well, why not? Just admire how beautiful these paintings are. And hopefully, after watching this video, you'd go and learn more about them and be enlightened. At this point,
All I wanted to see was the Mona Lisa, so I kept going around just to look at it whilst taking everything in as well. I believe that she is placed in the big hall room with loads of pictures and loads of paintings. But first of all, let's just see how gorgeous the ceiling is. It's gold plated. If you ever were broke, you know where to find money. I'm very near and I'm excited to see the Mona Lisa. Voila, there she is.
Basically, just come to look at the Mona Lisa and oh my god, how tiny is she? Just look. That's it. That's it.
Yeah, for real. She is so tiny.
It's high sung on the bit.
Not impressed at all.
After seeing everything, I was so hungry. Yeah, I know, I had food before. I'm still hungry. But I've only got 24 hours, so I have to eat as much as I can. And look at those macaroons. Oh, gorgeous. When in doubt, eat an ice cream and try and hitchhike. I was trying to find a taxi to get to my next location, but nobody was willing to stop for me, which was pretty frustrating. Because it's getting late and I needed to get to my destination. Do you want to know where we're going? Stay tuned. Now my belly's full, I had to go and see the Eiffel Tower. Oh my god, how big is it? Wow, I didn't realize it was this huge. From all the pictures, I assumed it was going to be a tiny scaffolding, but obviously not. I'm really excited. It is so big. It's bigger than I imagined, which is really good. We're apparently not allowed to take videos, but shh, I'm gonna get a video in, as usual. Paris wasn't called the City of Lights for no reason. This is the dramatic ending to the Eiffel Tower going off. It goes off at 1 o'clock, but not without a dramatic showdown. Not a lot of people have seen this, I hadn't, so I thought I'll share it with you. After all this, it goes back to a plain dark scaffolding, but not without going out.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time it is. I have finally finished getting ready. I haven't really been well today. I have been a little bit under the weather. It's really nice outside, but I have been a little bit under the weather, so you can see my eyes are a bit puffed out and nothing got done really. So I'm just gonna go grab some lunch and then I will see how the day goes. But yeah, just a quick outfit, just a nice denim shirt. I really like the neckline of this and the whole thing going on here. I really like that. And yeah, just something simple. It is really warm, so I'm kind of regretting my choice of outfits because I was really, really hot in the Louvre yesterday. So I'm hoping that it stays warm, but then I wouldn't be too warm. So yeah, I'm gonna head off and get some food, lunch, yeah. So I guess I'll see you downstairs.
If you didn't know that about me, I do like food and I do love a good steak. A good steakhouse I would definitely recommend is Terminus Nord. It's in Gare du Nord, which is the train station if you really want some good steak in Paris. That's just by the way.
So literally just got here and the Arc de Triomphe, literally just right there. I don't know. Good day here. It's really nice weather. It is so cool. You can actually get to the top as well.
Yes,
right at the top.
I know what you're thinking. Yes, I had to get crepes as well. I told you, I've only got 24 hours. I've got to eat as much as I can.
Yes, play on a track.
Of hours, but I couldn't leave without trying the wine from the south of France. I have thoroughly enjoyed my stay. It was jam-packed because I only had 24 hours. But if you are in Paris just for a couple of hours, I hope that this video has helped you to sort of gain an idea as to where you can go within that short couple of hours. I hope you've enjoyed this vlog as much as I did making it, and I hopefully see you on my next trip. If you do like it, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, and I will see you soon. Take care. God bless.